Nothing. Keeler emails dozens of turbine manufacturers and power providers. They all turn him down.